He just never ceases to dazzle, that Richard. Such a natural leader. So exacting, you know? This is a man who believes that greatness comes from refinement.
You're in love with him, aren't you? There's nothing wrong with that. Ask him out on a date, see what he says.
Avis, I've forgotten how. You know, the last man I went on a date with was Lon Chaney.
Lon Chaney, Jesus, Ellen.
Besides, you know, I just love my studio life. I love it. I work my tail off and I leave here every evening satisfied. I am content to spend my evenings reading scripts and munching on stupid Ritz crackers by the fireside.
Listen to you. Wouldn't it be nice to cuddle up at night to someone you love?
Well, of course it would be, but... Is Richard the one? You know, he is the subject of occasional rumors.
Yes, I've heard that he's a certain way, but I've never seen it. And after all these years, wouldn't we know?
Yes, I mean, you'd think we would.
How about this? The Lee Miller script?
Mm-hmm.
You tell him you want to talk through some casting ideas.
Mm-hmm.
Make him dinner, and after a few drinks, make your move.
Oh, God. Oh, what if he were just horrified? I don't think I would survive the embarrassment.
Ellen, the last thing I want is for you to get hurt. But you've been standing on the precipice forever.
God, don't laugh. Stop it.